Maybe those outsiders.
Kait, I got a body here. Frozen stiff. Lena, maybe.
God. What happened to her friend? Look around for clues. It's a security code. For a different substation.
If we're looking to help her friend, I call that a solid lead.
Find out what the missing collectibles are.
I just found chapter 4. I just refound first one. I guess I didn't have it.
Nah, it's just gonna be there. Every time you play.
It's the 7th one. Oh wow, I'm missing a lot of them for chapter 3.
Chapter 3 or act 3?
No, it'll be act 3, chapter 3, sorry. For chapter 4.
Down near the southeastern tower, there's a ridge that leads up to an icy bridge. Just right of the bridge, there's an old ruined tank. Okay.
There's one thing I keep asking myself.
So?
Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jim got told. Made us seem like the bad guys. And promoted him to captain, which... What happened?
I just never imagined JD was so... cock.
Well, he is Anya's strong son, remember?
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why I never did anybody.
Go. Think we got a clear path to that tower?
Let's find out.
And that wind flare?
If we have to, we go through it. Just like the last one. Marcus, we spotted a comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way to it now.
Watch it! Incoming ice! We're totally exposed out here!
Then keep pushing! Find shelter!
More of them incoming! Kait! Cave ahead! Let's get inside!
Doing up here in the mountains.
You heard Marcus. Kadar was Locust HQ. Maybe they're drawn here somehow.
All right, let's look around. Find a way out of here. Over here. I'll boost you.
We gotta be close now.
Kait, what if this tower's a bust?
I came here for answers. I'm not going home until I get some. Down we go.
Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever! Down! We got a carrier!
You seeing this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about!
What the fuck? Yeah.
open this goddamn thing.
Okay. Now, we just need to use a command console. Come on, Jack. So we can, talk to myself? Hey. Kait. What is it?
Yeah, I just want to find that damn Kadar lab.
Right. Well, we just gotta access data from the command console. You ready?
Alright, hold on.
Figures. Console's not working.
Okay.
There is power in here. Could be a blown fuse or something. Just need to access a circuit panel.
Let's get Jack connected to the console.
That's what I was going to do.
Get in there, Jack.
Bathroom.
For a transmission that matches the one we found at New Hope.
Yep, that's it.
I don't even know.
Got a signal match. Northwest. It's another tower. So can we use that data to find a lab?
Not yet. We're gonna need that other tower to complete the trace. So what do you think?
I'll hail him from the skiff. Let's just get out of here.
Weird amount of security for a comm tower, isn't it?
I don't know. You asking me like I work here. Hey, this could be our way out.
Tower down.
Yep. So time to find the other one.
Sure you don't regret coming along?
What? Are you kidding? I'm doing everything I love. Skipping, freezing my ass off.
So, I have a question. Foz, has he always been like that?
Always. Gotta be the toughest. Gotta be the best. Gotta be the strongest.
But not the smartest?
In that area alone, Foz has got a realistic view of himself.
Thinking about Niles. Those experiments.
Hey, do you know what the average person would do if they found out the little we already know?
Probably the way every first minister is covered up.
Even Anya. And she was literally the most honest person I've ever known.
So what do we do?
Who do we tell?
Maybe no one. What would be the point? The people behind all this are dead.
So do what Anya did. Nothing. We got part of the transmission data, but we need to find another tower.
Good work. But remember, if there is a lab in Mount Qatar, it managed to stay hidden a long time. There's probably a good reason for that.
Understood. We'll be in touch.
Substation. Wanna check it out?
Yeah, you should.
Look, by the door. There's a note. Her friend got potted, so she locked him in here.
Which means
he's still inside. Dill, the security code we found.
I'd rather be dead than live like that.
Let's just look around and see if we can find anything useful. Jack, send us a safe.
Okay, go upgrade whatever. Doesn't matter.
Found something. Looks like a modded tracker part.
Yeah. Well, something good came out of this at least. With that, Jack's shock track now has homie.
Okay. That's good.
Yeah.
Okay. We did what we could. You know that, right?
Yeah. Just wish it could have been more.
Hey, think of all the outsider villages we went to in the last few months. All the other people you saved.
We saved.
No, you saved. Those folks weren't gonna listen to me. You can listen to join the car.
Thanks, Dad.
A door? A door to open.
Yeah, but just there.
Yeah? Thought we just went around. It's fine, I backed out. But we're supposed to go this way, right? That was just the first building we found.
Colder.
I know. After all this, a vacation would be nice.
I would not get your hopes up.
There's our other tower. Looks like it's in relatively good shape, too.
Then let's head to it.
Okay. question for you before we dig any deeper into this. Did Raina ever do anything suspicious? I mean, why does she even have that amulet?
I've been thinking about that. There was a lot she didn't tell me. How she met my dad, why she never knew her own mother. All she'd say about her father was that he was bad. I know she grew up rough, but where she came from, it's a mystery. Obviously, she's hiding something. But what? And why?
Well, I hope we can find some answers.
They're done. Way more of these things up here than I was expecting.
At this point, I expect them to be everywhere.
You're probably right. Let's just get to the tower.
Nice. Let's see if we can find some of that good shit Marcus promised.
Open the safe, Johnny.
I need ammo, I pointed it out over here.
Mm-hmm.
I've got some decent stuff here. Come on, let's head to the cop tower. Huh. I was expecting more DBs in here than this. Maybe it wasn't a full fight. That or they wandered off.
I think we just found that condor's payload! Shut him down! And we got a bastion, too!
Ah!
too small. Destroy the basket.
Damn, I hate those corrupted guardians. Come on, let's get to that tower.
Del, over this wall. Down here.
Yeah, when you walk over that log, it's like pretty cool.
Yeah.
Doing out here in the middle of nowhere.
Nothing good.
There's ammo for you here too if you want it.
All right, time to find out if we can go two for two on these towers.
Man, I really hope we didn't come up here.
Commission.
How many goddamn DBs was that condor carrying?
One problem at a time.
They have the other kind of plans right here. They have another ammo box here if you want it.
Open this, Jack.
Grab the ammo so I don't accidentally grab it. Won't try to grab the part. Thank you.
Help me get this open. A similar layout to the other tower, at least. This should be it.
Yeah. It's a console. Same as last time.
Unauthorized access.
Shit.
Initiated.
Okay, that's not ideal.
We can worry about leaving after we get the data we need.
No, I don't think I have the energy.
There, got another signal match. That's gotta be the lab. So we've got enough to find it.
Gotta run a formal trace, but yeah. You wanna tell Marcus or should I?
Let's just get back to the skiff. We can tell him on the move. Jack, pop this lock.
A spectrum scrambler. Oh, I got an idea for Jack. Check it. Jack's cloak can now make us invisible too.